AHL wanted to try and partner with a leading research university. The idea was that the commercial researchers would be in the research lab, which would be embedded in the institute, and it would actually bring the commercial and the academic together in the same place. We ended up building the Oxford Man Institute and the Man Research Laboratory.